Hey, everybody. Carver Dudes League, welcome. We're going to do Elite Extradition Baseball. This is a 10-box half-case break, number 22, eBay style. So come this way. You know, I always forget to turn the light on. I know Jesse's been using it. Maybe it's helpful. Try this again. Here we go. So Ray, what do you normally break? Sports Card Freak, how are you doing? In Elite Extra Edition, GR Spinning, yes. This was an eBay deal. Let's get him. First, it's been a little while since I've done the Elite. We've done tons of it. We've been doing tons of it. There's already baseball on to watch. GR Spinning, it is. I mean, you've got tons of, you know, up and comers, you know, so it's almost Bowman-ish a little bit, and it's like early collectability. Really, only two base cards in every box. Bowman prices are a little bit out of control. They are a little bit out of control. I don't think. I think Chrome is going to be a little bit nutty. Was easy. Has it been a good Sunday for everybody? I'm a little bit confused with my days because I normally either work Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, Monday. So being on Saturday, Sunday is kind of messing with me a little bit. Ooh, is that dreaded points? I think I see maybe. little bit tired. I slept a fair bit last night. Still so tired. Baby's still needing constant care. Sports card freak, why are the Dolphins getting rid of Jarvis Landry? Or does he just not want to be here anymore? Okay, that's that makes sense. I don't like it, but it makes sense. I don't know. I think the Dolphins are going to have a hard time getting what they want out of it, but we'll see, I guess. Okay, let's get ourselves squared up. All right, I got a couple to $9.99. Really, I should just do it. To 25, international bias. Tomas Nitto to 50, aspirations. Zach Collins, 68/99, dual relic. Chicago. Let me get my piles right. A couple more to $9.99. Sace Rangers to 200. $13/25. Los Angeles. Brennan Lund. San Diego Padres. $21/35. Luis Almanzar. Die cut action. Two more base cards. Malfrin Sosa to 150, Internacional. Morales, 48/100, International. Autograph. Okuna, 290/299, dual relic for the Braves. Poppy, if blowout doesn't have it, then probably not. I think it went fast. I mean, blowout or DA, you could check eBay. Somebody might have a case of it on eBay. To base. Kansas City Royals, 66/99. Matias. One of our mini blank insert cards. Ooh, cracked ice. 2/24. Connor Siebold. Season ticket. Philadelphia Phillies. Shane Bass, Pittsburgh, on card. Autograph. Another one to $9.99. I don't even bother. All right, Future Threads silhouettes 2/99. Ronnie Rojas. Freddie Peralta, Milwaukee Brewers autograph. 75 out of 100, Daniel Tillo, T-O, Kansas City Royals. Royce Lewis, $2.99, and another one at $2.99. Keston, 22 out of 75, on card, die cut for the Brewers. Nice card. Plate autograph, 18 and under, contenders. National team, Ryan Weathers. Black plate, 1-1, and we all know that black is the best plate that you can have. Long arms, how are you? And more blankery. At a 150, Moreno, Tigers. Two more base cards. Another silhouette autograph, 39 out of 99, Los Angeles, Jamie Barria. More Phillies, Spencer Howard, 50, 22 out of 50. The Robert 200, Chicago. A couple more of those base type cards. Another season ticket, Greg Dietschman this time. Doing all right. I'm tired. Oakland A's. I'm here. Playoff ticket, collegiate style, 6 out of 15. Jeremy Ehrman. Ehrman? Still nice. Uh, 11 out of 75. Moises Ramirez, international action. A couple of these base type cards. Quad for the Nationals, Victor Robles, 60 out of 99. Playoff ticket autograph, 6 out of 15, another low number, 15 and under this time, a wee pup, for eBay, Bitzel Sean. Probably not any in the store, but I know there's another half case of it tomorrow at 7 o'clock Eastern Time that's active currently. That one will be a fresh case. 19 out of 99, Orlando Chavilli International. eBay-wise, I got Court Kings at 8, coming up shortly. Chronicles Baseball at 9, Limited Basketball, 16-17, though, at 10. Another half of Encase at 11, and a Heritage at 12. Kopech to 99, Quad. Ryan Lilly, Miami, on card, autograph. 54 out of 150, Quentin Holmes, Cleveland Indians. Two more 999s. Joe Adell, Los Angeles, on card. Nice. Kumar Rocker, 18 and under, U.S. national team. More of that. Luciano International to 150. And it should be one of those. Okay. Another one of those. Another Barria, Los Angeles, 28 out of 99, Future Threads. How's it going?
Watching a 7-year-old fight a blue Lionel is amazing. Gamey?
I fought a black one.
That's nice.
No, it was not.
How much health is that?
It seemed like infinite. I put probably 35 bomb arrows in its face, and it didn't, I mean, that wasn't enough. Spencer Howard, 5 out of 50. Phillies. Hey, Matt, how are you doing today? Another Keston, 114 out of 200 this time. gonna add two more base cards as we do. Drew Ellis, Arizona Diamondbacks on card. Playoff ticket, another low number, 8 out of 15, collegiate Nick Madrigal. Die cut, 16 out of 49, Freddie Tarnock. Couple of base cards. Oops, hang on. Not you yet. Dual relic, Robert, 50 out of 149, Chicago. Brandon Dieter, 18 and under, national squad. 10 out of 100, Joey Morgan, Detroit Tigers baseball organization. Those two. The Kopech, single, double this time, 39 out of 49, dual relic. Got a Ryan Lilly on card, Miami. Brent Rooker, Minnesota Twins, to 150. A couple more of these things. Nice one for the Phillies, 23 out of 75 on card, Adam Hasley. Phillies probably accept that. Will Banfield, 14 out of 24, 18 and under, cracked ice. Some more blankeries. Juan Jerez, 20 out of 75, international. Couple of those. Another silhouette autograph. This one going to the Cardinals, I believe. Yep, Cardinals. 14 out of 35, Harrison Bader. Cincinnati Reds, Stuart Fairchild, 18 out of 50 on card. The always popular bunt pose. One of my personal favorites. 68 out of 99, Tyler Freeman, Cleveland Indians die cut. Two base cards. San Francisco Giants, 59 out of 100, Seth Corey on card, aspirations autograph. Travis Swaggerty, collegiate season ticket autograph. Dave Garcia, Texas Rangers, out of 150. Two motos. Willie Adams, Tampa Bay Rays, 26 out of 99, dual relic. Dallas Wolfolk, Wolfolk, collegiate type autograph, season ticket style. Kyle Wright, Atlanta, 194 out of 200. Two Moetis. Got Maytan, 22 out of 149, dual relic Braves. Arizona Diamondbacks, 17 out of 100, Matt Tabor. Autograph. 16 out of 25, Malfrin Sosa, Internacional. There are points. But that's... Okay, so 250 points. That was a base card. Random that off to somebody. J.B. Bokauskas, Houston Astros on card. Pavin Smith, Arizona Diamondbacks. Two more base cards. Ooh, a Prime Silhouette. 3 color, 4 out of 10. Sean Weimer. Collegiate USA National Team. What do we know about Sean? Game used material. Poppy, I don't even know that like it's the link is gonna work in the YouTube chat. For some reason it's very squirrely. Like it's probably gonna be easier just to go to Blowout and just do a search for 2017 Encased. Because the links for some reason always like take a turd on it. Boston Red Sox, Jake Thompson. Autograph, Aspirations 20 of 75, Stuart Fairchild, Cincinnati Reds. A couple more of these. Mackenzie Gore, San Diego Padres, 76 out of 100. Minnesota Twins, 22 out of 75, die cut on card, Brent Rooker autograph. Uh, 54 out of 99, Tim LoCastro. Los Angeles. Two more of those. My boy Tom, Tyler O'Neill, 96 out of 149, dual relic. Okay, Poppy, that's weird. That's weird. I mean, I've even tried to link like YouTube videos on YouTube, and the links don't work. It's very strange. 32 out of 75 die cut. Kevin Morrell, Oakland A's. Jesus Sanchez, 132 out of 150. Tampa Bay Rays. Moss Base. Chance Adams, 122 out of 149, triple relic, New York. Jonah Todd, Los Angeles, autograph type business. Chance Adams, 178 out of 200, New York. Two more of those. My boy, go Gators.
See you next week.
Peace. Alex Faidu, Florida Gators season ticket. That's Detroit Tigers. Nitto to 100 autograph. Aspirations Mets. JJ Matijevic, 15 out of 25. Houston Astros. More of those. A Reese Hoskins, 24 out of 299, triple relic. Phillies. Milwaukee Brewers, Freddy Peralta, 69 out of 100. A 62 out of 100, David Garcia, Texas Rangers. Some base cards. Toronto Blue Jays, Kevin Smith. Autograph, Chicago Cubs, Charter Burks. That's Cubs. That's on card. A 57 out of 200, Hasley, Phillies. A couple more of those things. Future Threads, Atuna. 36 out of 49 Nationals. That was particularly thick for some reason too, even though it's like, you know, not prime or anything. Weird. Detroit Tigers, Joey Morgan on card. Yeah, the points get random to every spot. Like there's, it just gets random, Sean. 74 out of 75, Jimenez, New York. Few of these things. Another New York, Ronnie Rojas, 27 out of 49, Silhouette, Future Threats autograph. 9 out of 10. Frankly Hurtado, international star, man of mystery. Michael Baez, 93 out of 99. Baez, Padres. Two more of those things. Jaron Kendall, Los Angeles, 33 out of 50. Autograph. Cleveland Indians, Ernie Clement, on card autograph. A Tim LoCastro, 4 out of 150. And a base card. All right, one stack remains. Base cards. Future Threads. It's 9 out of 99. 2 color. Silhouette autograph. Dominic Smith. Mets. Baltimore. Jeffrey Ramirez. On. Oh, nope. That's a sticker. Almost bamboozled me. Brian Mata. 1 out of 200. Boston Red Sox. Sticky. Lincoln Hensman, Chicago. Autograph. Sorry about that, Chris Fitz. 46 out of 50, Blake Hunt, San Diego Padres. 93 out of 99, Brian Mata, die cut for the Red Sox. At a Dylan Peters, Miami, 105 out of 149, dual relic. So how's your day been so far, Chris Fitz? 26 out of 100, Jamie Barria, Los Angeles. At 147 out of 150, Dustin Fowler, Oakland A's. Gleyber Torres, that is 64 out of 299, quad relic, single, single, double, single, triple. I think that's just my eyes. Triple, double, quad, single. More Giants, Bryce Johnson this time. Sam Carlson, 199 out of 200, Seattle Sea Chickens. It's like the Mariners, but different. More points. 23 out of 75, Jake Berger. Chicago die-cut autograph. 29 out of 49, Joey Morgan. Detroit Tigers. More those. More collegiate. Nick Meyer, 4 out of 99. Silhouette autograph card. Got a Will Gattis. Contenders ticket. Furman to the Rockies. More Fieto, this time 11 out of 100, Tigers. Mm-hmm. 51 out of 75, Royce Lewis, Minnesota Twins. Die-cut autograph. Solid card. Gavin Sheets. Some Wake Forest action season ticket going to Chicago. Cubs, I'm going to guess. Or White Sox. Either Cubs or White Sox. 152 out of 200, Blake Hunt. Padres. More Tom. Tyler O'Neill, 84 out of 149, quad relic. Nice one for the Giants. 27 out of 50. Ramos. Autograph. That's on card. 36 out of 75. Moises Ramirez. He played international style. I think the rules are basically the same. So he should translate to U.S. ball. Cody Sedlock, 119 out of 149. Quad relic. Tampa Bay Rays, Taylor Walls. Die cut, 84 out of 99. David Peterson, New York Baseball Organization. Toronto, Nate Pearson, on card autograph. New York, Mark Vientos, on card autograph. International, 14 out of 75, Omar Florentino. More silhouette autograph action. Tampa Bay Rays this time, 71 out of 99, Brent Honeywell. Allende Ortiz. AOG. Does not make sense, but whatever. It's his autograph, not mine. 1 out of 99. Yuno Tien. International die cut. A couple more of those. International Willem Candelario. Tampa Bay Rays, 5 out of 25, Nathan Lukes, autograph. Mackenzie Gore, 118 out of 150, San Diego Padres. We did not hit a single Astros card in this, have we? New York and New York, but this, 4 out of 99, this is are they both Yankees? Or is Chance Adams a Met? I'll look. Dalton Varsho, 30 out of 50, on card Arizona. .50 out of .200, Trevor Rogers, Miami Marlins. Two more of those. Zach Collins, 12 out of 25, single, single, double, double. Dual relic. Buddy Kennedy, Arizona. Autograph card. Basa Bay, 40 out of 49. Chicago die cut. Couple more of those. Seattle, Kyle Lewis. But I don't think this, I think this is from a different year. Yeah, this is 2016 Elite Extra Edition. For whatever reason, they threw those in the 2017. Tresor Burks, 53 out of 100. Autograph. Got a Seabold to 200 for the Phillies. Couple more of those. Triple relic for Okuna. Braves, 89 out of 99. Estevan Florial, 5 out of 10. Autograph, New York Baseball Organization. .60 out of .75, Tyler Freeman, Cleveland Indians. More cracked ice. 15 and under, 22 out of 44. Michael Brooks. Young buck. Detroit Tigers, Joey Morgan. Autograph. Die cut, 65 out of 99. Evan White, Mariners. Two more base cards. Future Threads. 135 out of 1 at 49. Yomar Reyes. Orioles. Marte, Minnesota Twins. Autograph. Jonah Todd, 140 out of 150. Should two more of these. We do. Tim LoCastro, 63 out of 99. Los Angeles. This is number 22. This is number 22. We have 2 out of 25. Estelani Castillo, International. And a Larry Ernesto, 87 out of 200. And we finish with a base card. All right, we've got points I got to do. All right, so we're going to go three times for the points. Give me 1 second. And I'll run back through the autographs after we finish this up. All right, top spot is going to get all the points. And don't be alarmed. There are 31 spots in this because we do have like the international and collegiate as its own spot. So 400 points after three. Top spot uno, dos. Money shots going to the Phillies. And frankly, because it's just as easy for me to do it now than it is to even bother to look up, since I cannot remember. I think they're both Yankees, but I'm just going to do it anyway. Three times for that other, for that dual card. Yeah. Chance Adams. Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm not even signed in. What? No, that's 22. Okay, let's try to do this quickly. Castellano to 25, LoCastro to 99, silhouette autograph. Marte Twins, Morgan Tigers, Michael Brooks, 15 and under, cracked ice, foil to 10, New York, Chester Burks, Chicago to 100, Kyle Lewis from 2016, Elite Extradition. Buddy Kennedy, a Dalton Varsho, Arizona to 50, a Nathan Lukes, Tampa Bay to 25, Candelaria International, Ortiz International, a Honeywell to 99 Silhouette, Vientos, New York, Nate Pearson, Toronto, Taylor Walls, Tampa Bay, Helio Ramos to 50, Giants, Gavin Sheets is Chicago, Royce Lewis, die cut 75 Twins, Gattis, season ticket, that's Rockies, Nick Myers, Silhouette, Collegiate, Jake Berger, Chicago to 75 die cut, Bryce Johnson, Giants, Barrett, Los Angeles to 100, Blake Hunt, 50, San Diego. Hensman, Chicago. Ramirez, Baltimore. Dominic Smith, two color, silhouette to 99. Clement, Cleveland. Kendall, Los Angeles to 50. Hurtado, International to 10. Rojas, 49 to 49, silhouette. Future Threads, New York. Morgan, Detroit. Burks, Chicago. Smith, Toronto, Peralta, Milwaukee to 100, Anitto, New York to 100, Fiedo Tiger season ticket. Todd La Hangles. Morel Oakland 75. Rooker Minnesota 275. Mackenzie Gore San Diego 100. Jake Thompson Boston. Collegiate 3 color. Prime Silhouette 4 out of 10. Sean Weimer. Bukowskis Houston. Tabor 100 Arizona. Collegiates Wolfirk and Swaggerty. San Francisco Seth Corey 200. Fairchild Cincinnati 50. So many of these. So many. Bader 235 Cardinals. 49 or 24 cracked ice. 18 and under. Banfield. Hasley die cut. Philadelphia 75. Lily Miami. Dieter 18 and under. Madrigal 15 collegiate. Drew Ellis Arizona 50. Spencer Howard Philadelphia. Silhouette 99. Barria Los Angeles. Rocker 18 and under. Dell Los Angeles. Lily Miami. 15 and under, 215, Mason Wynn, 215 collegiate, Jeremy Ironman, Dietschman for Oakland, 250, Spencer Howard, Philadelphia, Barria, Los Angeles, 99, Silhouette, a plate, 18 and under for Ryan Weathers, 101, Herrera, Twins, or no, Brewers, excuse me, to 75 die cut, Peralta, Milwaukee, Rojas, New York, 99, Silhouette, Baz, Pittsburgh, Seabolt, 24, Cracked Ice, Philadelphia, Morales, International, 100, and Almanzar, San Diego, 35, Alun, Los Angeles, 25, and a Nitto, 50. I think that's it. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.